93 Buda Baker from the Zero Chill. Nice.
Oh, those are so hard to get.
I know. How much are you selling for? Only 35k?
87 sells for 8,000, or should I hook selling for 1,500?
What'd you say?
For 8k. Cause I'm gonna sell this guy for 8k.
93 Buda Baker.
Let's do another one. Let's open another one. Okay, you definitely won that round.
33 to 15. 93.
Okay, now let's do a new round. We should restart, right? Don't erase it, but you shouldn't just make a new round.
Are we doing new scores?
Yeah, we should. Just count new scores again. Like, put a line at the bottom and then something.
Hold on, let me start with the card and I'm opening another one. Nice.
Should I open for 2,200 points the 97 Ultimate Legend boss?
What?
No, I'm not doing it. I'm gonna open an Elite Fantasy pack. Okay, I'm gonna open an Elite Fantasy pack right now. Okay. Please be good. If I pull an 80 overall first thing, is that an 80? Please be 80. I pulled a 93.
Nice.
Rising Stars could be 90. Okay. Cooking Stars could be 88 or something. 80. Okay, I pulled a 93. Zero Chill. No. A Robert Woods at tight end.
What?
What? It's an out of position Zero Chill. Still 93 for 500 points? That's not bad at all, bro. I'm gonna open another one. And then I'm gonna keep 2,200 points for, I might get a 97 boss legend or something. And he sells for 40k. The Robert Woods. Would you rather have 40k coins or 13k training? I would probably rather have 40k coins because that's like.
Same.
Because you, with 40k coins, you can open
3 pro fantasies.
3 pro fantasies with some coins left over, and then you can quick sell those however good they are. And also 40k coins, you could get a player. You could get a 93 for 40k. Okay, I'm gonna open another one. You get weeklies. You get them weekly. You can open 2 weekly. Okay, open one more.
My money!
Okay, I better. Okay, if I get less than an 88 in one of the first two, I'm gonna get so happy.
Drive safe!
88! Please, if this is an 80, big legend? I put a 90, that means that this will be an 80 plus. Oh, obviously.
Alright, Dage, my best mom ever is letting me, my great, amazing mom is letting me get $40 with Madden points, so,
Wait, is she giving it to you?
Yeah.
Why? Why did she just do that?
Cause, bro.
Oh my gosh.
She's amazing. If you ever come to my house, she'll probably give you some too.
Okay, when should we set up the sleepover? Okay, what's this? Back again up in the entertain it for you. Come for my engine, get this double. Take to your brother in this game because I love the truck. Oh, such a W.
She gives me Madden points like every day.
Let's set up a plate. Okay, wait. What is this? What are you doing?
We can set it up when I see your mom. Tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. Cause
we can set it up tomorrow.
Yeah. I might go to soccer. If I can go to soccer's off, I'm definitely.
Well, I'll be able to come too if you go to Sasha's because I could just bring my PS4. Cause I go to Sasha's house all the time.
Wait, how do you spell Leonard? Leonard, that's what I did. Leonard Davis. As a 90. Why is he not a 90? There's no such thing?
No such thing as what?
Oh my god. That 90 sold for 17k?
What 90?
Oh, sold for 20k? Oh wait, and then let's look at a... How much is an 80 crypto?
And yesterday she gave me $60 worth points.
What? I really need more Madden points. I'm almost out. 80 overall is 18,000?
Hmm?
Oh, 80
overall? I'm gonna open a 91 plus Ultimate Legends pack. Should I? Nah, that's 1.5k points. I'm not
done with it. Wait, what? Wait,
should I open an elite pack? It was good for you.
Yeah, you should open both of them. So an 80 sells for more than a 90 because it has 18.
All right, let me open an elite pack, man. Gold? That's not good.
That means wait, Dennis. It was a gold first thing.
Yes. Relax, please. 89.
That means you're getting an 88 coin crypto, I think.
No, my max card was at 89.
Oh. What was your coin quick sale then?
I didn't get one.
You opened an elite?
I opened an elite pack, not the weekly ones. I already opened both the weeklies. I got an 83 quick sale.
For 13K? It said it sells for 17K. What? I just got ripped off by online. I could have gotten 4K more. Whatever, man.
Red.
Should I open for 2,200? I need more points right now. My birthday's in 10 days, so my parents are probably gonna give me stuff. My friends.
10 days, bet. Got
it's
you.
April 12th, my birthday.
Yeah, I remembered this time.
Okay, Dennis. Should I either save my points and open an elite pack or something for like 200 points, or like just save it for other stuff? Or should I open a platinum, or should I get a 250k coins? Or should I get a 97 Ultimate Legend box? Should I get a 92 plus Madden machines? I'm doing that. I'm opening a 92 plus Madden machines pack right now. I just want to spend my points right now. Be something good. Like, don't just be a 92. And it's a 92. This is a big animation. I put a 96! I put a 96, Dennis.
Nice.
I just put a 96.
Bro, that's almost a full.
I put a 96 Madden machines. This quick sells for 37k training and sells for 90k coins. Should I sell them for 90k coins or 37k training? I think so. I kind of want the coins. I kind of want to get coins. I'm gonna sell them for 90k. I mean, should I quick sell them for 37k training and open a pack in the training? Nah, I want coins. I'll put in for 95k. I'm gonna put in for 98k actually, because I don't really want, I want like actually.
You wanna do the pro fantasy thing now?
Yeah.
Okay, bet. Tell me when you're opening.
Cause, oh, that's so good.
Alright, open it. Are you opening it?
I gotta go to it. Wait, should I open a Madden Machine starter pack?
It's up to you.
For 200 points? I'm just gonna do it right now, and then I'll tell you after.
Okay.
It's only 200 points, and you get 288 pluses. So, I mean, that's basically 12k training. I actually opened it, and it didn't give me anything. It's glitched. Are you there?
Yeah.
Oh, my Madden has just
go stopped. To unopened packs.
I know, but on the top right, doesn't show me my level or anything.
Yeah, oh, it does that.
No, it does. It, like, glitched out or something. I don't even think it made me buy it.
Did it? Do you sell the same amount of points?
Yeah.
Okay, so buy it.
Cause it's an 88 plus, so. Even if I pull a 92, I don't even care. I just want a 92 at least. Cause they could sell for 10k training. And if I get two 92s, something.
Did you do it?
I'm going right now. Unable to complete transaction due to previous purchase still pending. Please retry. It got rid of my points.
No, you just have to refresh and go to unopened bags.
I don't have any unopened bags. Should I email Madden?
Or go to your binder. You might put the card straight to your binder. Oh. Do you see them?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
They were both 88.
Okay, let's open Pro Fantasy.
That sucks, man. Wait, and then I gotta quick sell these coins. I just got 5,000 coins. Okay, I'm trying to get my training up. So, newest, I'm gonna probably quick sell some of my people. I'm gonna quick sell a lot of these people. And I wanna see how much training it is, but I'll do that later. Okay, I'm gonna go marketplace. Bow! Bow, nice, isn't it?
All right, did you?
I'm going right now, man. Players. Proficiency pack. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay.
Bro, what? Oh. What just happened? All right, first card. Are you on first card?
Yeah, it's loading right now. Gold.
Gold. Let me see what I got. Loading. Silver. All right, second. Gold.
Is power up? 73. Okay.
All right, next. Elite. 80, Kyler Murray. That's a point.
I didn't get anything good.
Alright, next.
Silver.
Rookie, 65.
If
next
you get
card.
Bad first round, that either means you get a... Wait. Okay, next card.
Okay. Silver.
Just to make sure. We're on the 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we have done 5 cards already, right?
Yeah.
Okay, 6th card.
Silver.
7th card.
7th, silver.
No. 8.
All right, last.
No, nothing. I didn't get any.
Most fear? 78. Nothing. I got nothing, bro.
Me neither. No, you got more than me. My highest was all a 74. Right. That
first
round.
Card. Second round.
Okay. 83.
Probably. That 83, is 83.
83. 83.
You got 83?
Yeah.
All right, second card. I scored a 99! I scored a 99! What? I just want a 99 LTE!
What is it?